Hi, today we're going to show you how to download the Zoom app on iPhones and Android phones, how to use it on a desktop computer, and how to use ConferZoom on Canvas. If you want to go to a specific section, look in the video description for the exact timing.
Hi Jamie, how are you doing?
I'm fine, how are you, teacher?
Good. What's going on?
I'm having trouble getting something from my teacher. She said we need to use Zoom.
Okay, so that's pretty easy. So you want to download Zoom using the App Store. Okay, so go ahead and click on that and search for Zoom. And then it's free, so you can just get it. And you might have to sign in, but you have your ID, so it's okay. But you might have to sign in using your
iTunes
Apple ID, and then open. Okay, Jamie, did your teacher send you a link?
Yes, it's right here. Is this the link I press?
Yeah, so you want to press this link. And yeah, just add your name. Yes, you wanted to access your camera.
Oh,
to hear others, call using internet audio. Yeah, unable to access microphone. Okay.
Settings. Okay, so let's go to settings.
Okay, so you want to go into settings and turn on the microphone so we can hear you. Okay, so go to privacy. And we want to go to maybe, yeah, microphone. And Zoom. Turn that on. Okay?
Thank you.
Yeah. Now, if you want people to see you, you would join with video. If you want people to just hear you, maybe you don't feel comfortable, then you would join without video. So it's up to you.
I want to see my friends.
Okay, great.
What did you do yesterday? How do I answer, teacher?
You should, so on the bottom of your screen, you should find a chat box.
With Android, go to the Play Store. Go to the search section, type in Zoom. Install. Open. Join meeting. Teacher will send you ID. Get your link. And if it pops up, you can use Zoom app. Put your name in. Please allow permission. Allow. Record. If you want teacher to look at you, to see you, allow. Hello. If you want teacher to hear you, touch the screen, join audio.
Hello, hello.
Hi, teacher. How are you?
Good. I can hear you now.
Yay. What are we learning today?
We are learning simple past tense.
To send teacher a message, we go to chats. If you want to private message your teacher, only teacher to see your message. If you want to send everyone, press everyone. Send. Using a computer at home, click on the link in your email. click accept and then click here if nothing happens. Okay. If nothing happens, click join from your browser. Your name and join. Never. Computer audio, we need that on. Join audio computer. Allow.
Hi Jamie, how are you doing?
I'm okay, how are you?
Good. Oh.
Teacher, if you can't see me, I'm gonna turn on the video.
Okay.
I'm gonna allow camera.
Oh, I can see you, Jamie, how are you?
If you get this pop-up that says Open Zoom or openzoom.us, then click on the Open Zoom, and then you want to put your name. So this box, remember my name for future meetings. If you want to use the same name every time, you can keep that on, and then put whatever your name is, and then join the meeting. And then remember, if you want to join with video, click here, join with video. And you want to add join with computer audio. If you get this message, it means that the meeting has already ended. Or it could also mean that you got the wrong meeting ID. If your teacher is using ConferZoom on Canvas, go to Canvas and click on ConferZoom. You will see the scheduled events for class. For example, this one, class lecture number 1. It already started over 5 minutes ago. Click Join to join it. If the event hasn't started, it will list the day and time when it will begin. It might open a new window or tab, then you have choices. You can download the app or use your browser. You might get this message. If you do, click on openzoom.us and then put whatever your name is and then join the meeting.
If your professor gave you a code, like the meeting code, then you can go into the Zoom app, you can click join a meeting, and then whatever the meeting code is, put it there, your name, and then click join. You can also go to zoom.us and then click on join a meeting and enter the meeting code that your teacher gave you and click join.
So hopefully you feel comfortable now downloading the Zoom app and using it, whether it's on a phone or a desktop computer. To use ConferZoom, you had the 3 options that were just mentioned, but the last 2 options, using the Zoom app or the website, can also be used for accessing Zoom. If you're wondering what is ConferZoom, it is the same as Zoom. It is actually just called ConferZoom when it's inside Canvas. And ConferZoom is from the California Community Colleges. It's provided by them. So hopefully you have fun using Zoom and learning through it with your teachers, and that you enjoy your online classes or remote learning. I wish you the best and have a great time. Bye.